the heat wave in Chicago, one of the deadliest heat waves in U.S. history.
It looked like a war zone.
This was a tragedy that should have seared itself into the mind and memory of every American, but it didn't.
Racism and poverty determined who would live and die during the heat wave.
Not really about the heat. It's about a lack of compassion on a lot of parts.
The real story is, why were people in these neighborhoods dying?
Cooked, survival by zip code. Part of Independent Lens on PBS.